So the lilies on the right. I mean, just here, the right of the lilies. So you reckon here? You reckon 7 clip? That's the right hand side, so close to the most possible. Good tip. Well, they're in there now, so yeah, for sure, worms will catch everything. We might try a worm on the third one. I could try semolina on one of them. Oh, we cast way. I had totally had not set that up right. This one. That's what we want. And we'll go with one of those. Oh. That's a good, decent size one. Yeah. It doesn't like, rod breaker for it, for some reason. No, I don't think it was. No, it's not a trophy. Not quite. But if we can get trophies, that would be... that would make this worth doing. One 1.3 is still a good fish, for sure. What's my biggest though? I actually have a 1.7 though. Sure. And that actually isn't a trophy even. Because it doesn't have the little star above it. Trophy must be 1.8 or 1.9. Hey, Christmas, but let's try that again. Christmas bit trashio. Welcome. Our first Geibel. I'm not sure I'm your friend in game, am I? I am Undead Samurai, but... I'm not sure I've been your friend yet in here, have I? Christmas Buraccio? We can look, I'll look you up. Christmas Buraccio. A serial song requester. That one's got a fish. Just trying to remember which one I got a fish. There was a fish in that one. I did. I said hi. Like I did just then to... Same discussion. Sure, I will. I'll have a look. After this fish, okay? We'll have a look. Ooh, we got a tench, but it's not quite big enough. I did not know you could get tench on bread, but that's cool. Alright, let's have a look. Ooh, that's a big carp. Very nice. Very good. Ooh, that's a nice curry char too. That's a good Crucian. Very good. And Geibel as well. What? Must have picked up the wrong one. I think I just messed it up again. Pick up the right rod this time. I ultimately haven't gone targeting trophies, but if we can get a few in this stream, it would be good. Yeah, 11 kiloed lake trout do go cheap. My biggest is a 9 or 10? What was it? LLL for lake. Where are we? Yeah, so I got just under a 10 kilo one, and that was maybe 10 silver. It's still fights pretty good though. A lake trout. Not quite as hard as like a curry char, but they're still a little fun. They sort of nearly like a sort of like a pike, nearly. Just he doesn't go on like insane runs. Just goes for little runs. I should see your message. Ah, hi back. There you go. Ah, nice. $123 is very nice. Ooh, this is a big something. Yeah, it's not bad. The 1.3, but these type of fish seem to go for everything, don't they? They don't seem to be scared off by your line as much. I think I got through. Still got my big leader on one of them and pretty small leader on another one. Somewhere in the middle for the third. We're just here for about an hour, guys too, so after the night we'll, if we don't catch trophy, might move on somewhere else. But if we catch a trophy, we may stay here. If we catch a second one. 36 grams. I'm sure anything over 10 kilos for a lake trout would certainly be a decent fight on my sabers. Okay, I'll have a look. I think that the records do take maybe an hour, I've heard, or an hour and a half to update sometimes. I've only ever had one water body, a region water body record, and that was only I think it was only the fifth or fourth best as well, and yet it was bigger than some region's second biggest brim or something at the place. The water body all time. Why are they all bending over so bad? So what we're looking for, not that one, we're looking for records. What type of fish are we looking for? Kutmas Biracho? Itracho even? Sorry. I'd try. We're looking for Muricarp? Weekly other region. Very nice. Number 4. Very cool. Well done. I've only had that. I've only been on there once so far. With my 5.2 kilo brim at Winding Rivulet. You two, stop your fighting. You both have going well, I'm sure. Much better than I have. thought we should put a light down so everybody can see. Especially me. I wonder if we can break my record for fish in a day. That'd be good. Because we're going pretty well so far. Not fighting. Another decent one. Belaya. When's Belaya again? Yeah, Belaya, I've spent a few days there and caught nearly nothing. I've gone there a few times. I've tried to catch brown trout, but for one reason or another I didn't have the right combination of leader and line, I think. But if you're here and you can give me guidance, more than happy to try. Because I could not work out where the fish were. I tried. Did you see that? Both of them went the exact same time. Oh, Greylegs are fish of the week too. Yeah, I think my problem is my rods are too heavy for the lure. I think that's my other problem. That I can only use the next size up. Oh, 53 grams. 53 grams would be okay. Yeah, this spot is going well. Corona. We could be unlucky and maybe the fish might even be susceptible to it. Thing. There's been a few zoo animals that apparently got coronavirus off their keepers, so not 3.53 grams. Oh, okay. I did buy the spike is already. So I may well actually have it. We'll have a look in my inventory in a minute. Ooh. This dude's... Ah, it's a tench. Nice. Ooh, he's a 1 point... That's a nice little tench. Hopefully the cafe order is still going for the tench. Because I remember... They wanted a 800 gram one, so that'll be perfect. It's not the biggest tench I've found here though. The first tench I ever caught, I was more aiming just by the edge of the last bit of green weed there, but just beyond the gap there, I think. Got a 3-ish kilo one, I think. What was it? Not competitions. Tench. 3.7. That's my first ever tench. And it was like my first cast trying to catch a tench too. I think I was in a competition. Yeah. I was in a competition against a Chinese guy. He wanted to give me money. So he set up a competition to try and catch a tench. First cast, I catch that one. He didn't even try to catch one, so it was only like, I don't know, 10 silver or something, but it was very nice of him to even try and set that up. Even though he did, I still made money on the deal, but I didn't get all the money, because if you set up any competitions, you get a little bit of a percentage for the privilege of setting it up. I think it must have taken me nearly a month to get my second tench though, which is pretty sad. Berg became dead after getting that first one. I tried here quite a few times. So what was I looking for? I was going to go in my inventory, wasn't I? Going to go to lures, and we were going to go for, was it? Biker. No other spikers. I got a spike in number 418 anyway. Thought I had other ones. Did I lose them? Well, I got one of those anyway. Which that one, when I was looking the last time I was at Balea, was meant to be the right color. We're getting brown. But I got no brown, and I think I caught one grayling or something. In about 2-3 days of fishing. And I tried everywhere over the island. Interesting, we're not catching as many Geibel carp. Yeah, it's more Crucian. And it slowed down a bit. Do either of you guys know, or either of you in that mod bingo 2 weeks ago? Yeah, I think that's 3.7 must have taken me at least 5 minutes to reel in. I would have still only had the basic or beginner's kit. But what the question I was going to ask you, you know how I'm using brown bait in my on each line. They were saying at that mod bingo that if you can fish out a spot, and if you use too much ground bait, you also oversaturate it and you catch less fish. You reckon that every time you use ground bait on your line like this, does that count oversaturation? Or is it only extra ones that you throw out? I think the only way we could find out would be to talk to the mods, but be interesting to know. They've all stopped. Maybe I have fished the spot out. If that's possible. Hopefully we can get a trophy though. That's what we want. Do either of you guys go fishing in real life much? I know Bill Sherman says he doesn't at all. He just likes catching virtual fish. But the last couple of weeks I've found a couple of Australian guys that are streaming IRL fishing. Well, two guys and a lady that do it apparently. Roach, is it? We have been lucky to not get roach. Roach are the worst. They're worth practically nothing. At least a rough are worth something if you catch one. You may not know that you've caught one for a while, but at least you get rewarded for it. Rams. Like it's picking up again. We've had no sign of those grassies. Which is good, because these two would not be fun fight for a grassy. Because I haven't gotten around to swapping the saber onto one of them. They only got 6 kilo reels. Which is probably not a great thing if you've got 10 kilo line or more. We want to try. I was considering maybe trying a worm on this one for something different. Let's just try putting a straight worm on. That one can take anything, pretty much. You know, I should have been trying for an eel while it was dark. Oh well. Because there was a cafe order for an eel. Problem is with using a worm though, we're likely to catch perch, aren't we? Ah well, we can catch a few perch. Might get lucky and get a trophy perch. Ooh. Yeah, that's what we don't want to see. What? How big what? Perch? Only just caught a perch on the worm. Oh, it needed... It might have been a 5 kilo eel. Yeah, I have a trophy perch that is 1.7 kilo perch here. He's a big boy. I got that one spinning here for the reeds. I used to set 2 lines up for brim here and spin on the third one. Yeah, well, anything big seems to be rare, which makes sense. A fish only becomes big in real life because they haven't been caught or been eaten by something else bigger. So it makes sense that a big one in game would be rare too. I forget exactly what the cafe wanted, but it would have been good to try it anyway. You know, when you're fishing for eels, you don't need to use a steel leader, do you? Just like a fluorocarbon would be more than enough. Because I know eels tend to have teeth. At least southern hemisphere ones I've seen stuff from on fishing shows, especially in New Zealand, that they tend to go for the bait and then they sort of twist and rip meat out. Ooh, another 1 kilo tench. Very nice. after this fish, I'm just going to go AFK, except I won't. I'm just going to hide my camera for a minute so I can stretch my legs. Need to do that sometimes. So, be right back, guys. And I'm back on screen anyway. Let's use this bottle of water that I've had sitting here for the last hour. After this fish, ooh, I've not caught many Chinese sleepers here. They seem very rare here. Not like have I ever fished this spot? Lots of times. Not this spot, but I have put lines all over this area trying to catch fish, yes. And I've caught quite a few before, but not quite as many as this reliably. Assuming that these are worth anything. I guess a crucian like that's got to be worth at least... At worst, it's got to be worth a silver. What we got here? Oh, he's tiny. Yeah, we may as well release that. He's not worth keeping. Not at that few grams. Normally here, I've got the last time I was trying this spot, I think I had cheese on one and bread on the other two. Because I was trying for inch. I forgot to put ground bait on there too. Yeah. I keep everything too, but that fish was just not even worth keeping. It's going to be like 0.1 of a silver or something. It'd have to be close to the minimum possible. But that one's probably not worth it either. Anything under 10 grams, I can't see is worth my while. Over 10 grams, sure. Tagged, definitely. Let's use my really bad stuff then, see if really bad makes any difference. Yeah. What do you mean, link protection? You're not posting a link. Why would you think I'm posting a link? Oh, you're posting a link. Even. Really? Because it's not even warning me about that. Ah, well. Stream elements, who knows what their bot does. I'm still working out how to use stream elements bot. Because you stream too, don't you? Yeah. What do you use? Your slobs. Yeah, I was slobs, but before I got my brother's graphics card and he upgraded, this game was very marginal, so I needed more performance. So, stream elements, I think you gain a tiny little bit of frames per second. Might get 2 or 3, which for me is what I need. If every FPS in this game. Because I've only got a... I think it's like a maybe second gen i7 sleepier in here. So it's like really old. And now I'm running actually two 970s in SLI, but I think I've only got PCI Express Gen 1, so I'm not sure I'm actually gaining anything by having two graphics cards, except for when I'm doing the folding at home. Two graphics cards is very useful then. What presents am I getting today? Some coffee? Oh, thank you. Freshly pickled cucumbers. Oh, well, I can have some cucumbers. Old wine. Very good. Thank you very much. Well, coffee. I do have some coffee, you know. But I should have some tea. Yeah, I'm not, can I send it back to you? You want your coffee back? I know coffee's not as cheap as tea. The coffee I didn't pay for, even though Bill Sherman likes spoiling me. And I'm very appreciative of him. He is a very kind man. And you are now too. The whole community is, in fact. Ooh, that's good wine too. But I probably shouldn't be bothered drinking the mulled wine at the moment, should I? Another common carp. True, it does. How long does being drunk last, I wonder? I've got three different weights. This one, we've got a, that's like a 13 kilo one or something. That was the one that I bought at the start of the stream when you just came in. This one, no, this one's got a 4.5 and that one's got a 7.5 or 4.4. So 13, 4.4, and 7.5, pretty sure. And check 8, 7.5, 7.5. I thought I didn't swap to the... Why did I not swap to that? I didn't swap to the one that I was... I don't know. I'd planned on swapping. It... Yeah, well, Bill Sherman made me some. And he sent me... Actually, no, he hasn't sent me any... I don't know. Bill Sherman sends me lots of things. I lost track. That one that you mean? I don't know. I've got the good leaders on anyway. They're the quality ones. Yeah. Well, I should next time. Next time I bring this one out, I should swap to put it on. Oh no, you sent me one. I see now what you're talking about. A sausage. Oh, a brand new... Sorry, oh, I was not... I was on a totally different wavelength. Thank you very much for the leader. Let's try putting... That's what I was meaning to do at the start of the stream. Yeah. It will be interesting to see if I make more money off 100 fish here. Oops. An idea that at Volk 2 weeks ago. Why are you sending me Crucian Geibel Carp mix? You do know I have my own. Yay! New record. I'm here using it because I've got plenty. I thought there was some fish on. They are not moving. It's good to see that you seem to be enjoying yourself today. Dead. Lots of emojis. Oh, Brim. Thank you very much. Have to do some brim fishing. Nothing wrong with that. Nice. Good luck. Sure. Are you gonna be streaming? If you are streaming, I can always read you. You already am? Nice. Have a look. ~7% battery. Yep. You probably need to charge it. Well, thank you very much for sticking around as long as you have. Been great company. We may well raid you in a while. Once we get to 100 fish. There seems to have been a few more people turn up streaming too. You They're all gone off all the same time. Got. Yeah. I think we'll just go for tagged ones from here, because we're only got 15 left in the keep. May as well catch ones that are at least gonna give over a silver instead of parts of a silver. Unfortunately, we haven't got a trophy though. I wonder if I should try using a bigger hook. Might try a bigger hook on this one, I think, next time I bring it up. Doing, Mr. Fetch? Trying to escape underneath me. Nope, we're not keeping you guys. You have a six, but let's put a one on. Did that cast so far? That was strange. Well, fish to go. Try one of MRI's mulled wine while I'm here. Ooh, I must be slightly tipsy, I think. Nice. Extra 7 experience. Used it at the right time. Do I take a second one and be more drunk? We just use one. Uh-oh. Stupid common carp. Escaping under the bridge. Estes wasn't that big. Guy's gonna try and do the same, I think. I wonder what happens if you raid your own channel. Just because I think you're still in my channel, Undead Samurai. That would be interesting to find out. Or have they changed it that you have to actually agree to raid now? Because I've been getting that a bit with some other people that I've been in when they've raided. They have to type raid to raid. Kilo common carp, and that's probably on my it wasn't my totally lightest. Tipsy looks like it's wearing off already. Maybe not. What? No! I lost the big whatever it was. Wonder what it was that I lost. Ah, well. And now we get a little... We're only keeping tags from now on. We've only got 8. 8 spots left in my keeping it, so I'm going to also I had a rough on there. I don't think he's worth it either. We are going to try a piece of fish. while it's dark. See if we can catch an eel. Or something different. Because I think eels are fish pieces, aren't they? Or a burbot? Well, we could get a catfish though, that would be bad. Don't really want to catch a catfish again. But it'd be a good video if we did. We're a lot more prepared. What we got this time? I guess we'll keep you. Jingle Bell Rock, really? Not the Jingle Bell Rock, but we got ourselves an eel. And he's a 2.4 kilo. If we can catch another one. Because how big do eels get? Yeah, we can comfortably take one of those. Very nice. Eel. So six-ish. They're all catching them on night crawlers. Eel. Oh, this is another common, I think. No, it's a... Yes, come on, B-Trophy. B-Trophy. Oh, come on, what's happening? Yes! Yes! Oh! Yes. That only took 90, well, probably 100 fish, because I've let a few away. Well, that was definitely worth fishing here. That is great. I guess we'll keep you. It's a tagged. That does unfortunately also mean that we've only got two left, unless... Is it possible to release fish? Can discard ones. Get rid of those ones at least. Being good stream. Who cares what you're catching? Crucian, Geibel, they're all fish to me. I am not in a super hurry leveling. I could do that too. Oops. Interesting, we only got one eel. I wonder if I should take my pieces out. Ooh, that's a big something. Either another trophy? Might be another trophy. Or is it a tench? No, it's a fat tench. Nice. A nice size tench too. Oh.